Here are three veggies you can regrow yourself, and you can start with just some scraps and water. Food waste is a major issue in many parts of the world, consuming excess water and energy and contributing to methane emissions in landfills. Composting is a great way to lessen our impact, and so is regrowing. If you love green onions, their scraps are easy to grow. Simply place the white bulbs with the roots in a small jar with some water near a window, and within a few days, you'll start seeing fresh new onions. Celery stalks can be submerged in a shallow bowl of water. You'll soon see roots forming as well as leaves growing from the top. You can then plant in soil after about a week to grow a whole new head of celery. Lettuce is another veggie whose scraps shouldn't go to waste. Simply place the root end in water near sunlight and wait for fresh new leaves to develop. Plant cells at the base of the lettuce roots, onion bulbs, or celery are versatile and can differentiate into root and shoot cells under appropriate conditions, enabling the plant to regrow. These are all great ways to repurpose food scraps, lessen our waste, and save on grocery bills. What other tasty waste can you repurpose?